everybody, welcome back to my channel Share and Shine. And if you're new to this channel, you are also very much welcome. And before starting the video, please do subscribe to this channel and please do share with others. Hope you all are doing great and are safe with your families. While it's time to follow the lockdown rules and not venture out, this certainly impact our work regimes, right? People who went to the gym or who went for morning walks, runs, they are feeling the burn. But it's time to improvise and give new things a try. I'm not someone who has worked with weights, but in this video, I will share a complete body workout which I devised and can be done using a barbell rod and a pair of plates. I am not using heavy weights by any means. Just 3 to 4 kilos of weight. That's something that I can handle myself. And I would suggest that everyone use the weight that they can handle. So yeah, friends, without any further ado, let's get into it.
We start with warming up. It's vital to have a good warm up before lifting weights so that your body is nice and warm. It reduces the chances of injuries greatly. Also, you can use the warm-up time to visualize your workout. You can do just normal stretches, spot jogging, anything you like. We start with the arms standing barbell curls. Stand erect, hold the barbell with a medium width grip. Start from your waist and curl up to your shoulder height. Don't move your elbows, slow and steady tempo. Don't swing or drop the weight. Do it for 4 sets of 8 to 10 reps. From biceps, we move to triceps. These are the lying triceps extensions. Lie down on your back, extend your arms and hold the bar over your chest. Now fix your elbow and bring down the bar to your forehead. Go back up and repeat. This really gives a nice burn to the triceps and also your core is worked up. Do it for 4 sets of 8 to 10 reps. Time to build your boulder shoulders now. This is the standing overhead barbell press. These are not very difficult to do. Just get a secure standing and push the weight overhead. Bring it down to your ear level and repeat. Repeat for 8 to 10 times. Do 4 sets. Side lateral raises for your delts. Grab hold of a plate. If you have a dumbbell, then better. Keeping a slight bend at the elbow, raise the plate just up to shoulder level. Make sure to bring down the weight slowly. By no means swing the weight. This exercise is a must for those toned delts. Give it a try. Bend over barbell rows for a strong back. Hold the barbell with both hands with a grip slightly wider than shoulder position. Now keeping your back straight, bent over to a 45 degree angle, pull up the barbell to your waist, then extend to starting position. Repeat. This exercise is a killer one, works your back, core, arms all at once. Remember the iron gods and grind out 8 to 10 reps. Now we move to the king of exercise, the squat. No exercise gives your body the king of work like the squat. Place the barbell on your shoulders. You may need someone's help to do so. Then get a hold of it at the end and squat down, come up, repeat for 8 to 10 reps. 4 sets will set your wheels on fire. But it all worth it. Toned up legs will definitely enhance the look of your favorite pair of jeans. From legs to glutes, we move on. It's time for some hip thrust. These are quite the rage nowadays and a very popular exercise. Lie down with just your shoulder blades resting on the sofa. Position as I am doing here. Place the barbell on your torso just opposite to your glutes. Bend your waist and go down. Then push the weight up. squeeze your glutes as you go up. Repeat for 8 to 9 reps and aim for at least 4 sets. We finish up with some wrist curls to firm up those forearms. No one loves puny forearms, right? Position your forearms over your thighs as I am doing it here. Curl up, roll the bar down your finger and roll up. This really stretches your forearms. Repeat for 8 to 10 reps and you can go for 3 to 4 sets. There you go, your complete body has been worked out. Please give it a try and let me know how did it feel.